the elected members of Panchayat in Kacchar district of Assam, who are contributed to social networking at the grassroots level as an elected representative at their respective Panchayats, are going through a tough time due to lack of financial backup as the state government fails to maintain the norms of providing honorarium or sitting fee to any of the elected members of the district till today, as per Assam Panchayat Act 1994.
As per provision of the Panchayat Act 1994, there are various scopes to raise the income of the panchayats. But in our Kacchar district, it is observed that most, no any panchayats have taken any steps to raise their personal source of income. As such, their income is very low and they could not meet up their wages, salaries.
We could see that there is nothing like wages.
अभी हमारा संसार का जब खर्चा लगता है उस छोड़कर हमारा और भी अभी ज्यादा खर्चा बढ़ गया, लेकिन कुछ पाने के लिए कुछ कोई रास्ता नहीं, तो इसीलिए वही तरीका तो गवर्नमेंट का तो करप्शन का जो ये आया है मुद्दा आया तो इसीलिए वही दाई है।
But you see that if the government doesn't give them, I think it will lead to some kind of corruption. I'm scared about that.
If the government is not providing enough financial backup to these elected members, then so they will be involved. It will lead to misutilization of many funds, which directly are controlled by these elected members.
There is no any instance for misutilization of government fund.
Through this video, I request to the state government to provide a fair and regular sitting fee and allowances to the elected panchayat members of the district, so that many challenging rural welfare schemes of the center and the state government could be addressed effectively and fairly by the panchayat members of the district.
This is Ajit Singh in Kacchar district of Assam, reporting for India Unheard.